guys, tomorrow starts school for our son, so we're gonna go down to the bus turnaround where it turns around down at the end of our holler. We're gonna check it for debris so that they have plenty of room to turn around and clear out anything that might be in the way. There it is. Got all that cut up. Now it's like four logs. And now this goes back to right here. There's a fence line right there. And the bus pulls in here and backs out. So I think I'm gonna try to bring the box blade down and clear that out. Just as far as the weeds and stuff. Just so they don't keep growing like crazy. And they can see it better in the middle of the morning, early morning hours when it's dark. So it's a lot better. It'll give them a lot better area to turn around, and that's what we do around here. We try to help with everything that's needed. So